The elf, he's here?
Yes, he's here to file reports about the city back to the other elves. They don't really care about Trollberg, but they love receiving reports.
They do.
What do you say we go out for a walk and see the city a bit?
But the city is so cold and dull. There's nothing to do out there.
Hilda, I insist. You haven't been out of the house in days.
Fine.
She'll see you later, Alpha.
Mum, he's over there. You really need to sign the paperwork. Ugh.
Don't be so dramatic. The truth is, there's lots to do in Trollberg. In fact, there's a big parade this evening with floats and decorations and lights and loud music. People in weird costumes.
I suppose that sounds cool. I've never seen a proper parade before.
Why don't we go down and watch it together? You might find the city more fun than you think.
It still can't match the wilderness for interesting creatures.
Oh, no?
Good at finding Nittens, if you need help.
No, thank you. I've been concerned about Hilda's behaviour for a while. But tonight, Hilda has proven that she simply cannot fit the mould of a proper student. And she's dragging Frieda and David down with her. I recommend moving Hilda to a small transitional class that can offer more personal attention.
I'm sorry, Mum. I guess I haven't adapted as well as you thought.
Nonsense. Hilda, you're staying right where you are.
Huh?
Miss Hallgrim, I don't know what got into Hilda tonight, but the fact that she dragged her friends into it is an excellent sign.
Did you hear that?
Hilda, this kind of interruption is just the sort of thing I'm talking about. Please continue.
Miss Hallgrim, Hilda needs her friends to grow. Ever since they met, she's learnt a lot from them. If you pull Hilda out of their class, you'll be setting her back.
Well, perhaps we can give Hilda a little more time to...
Hilda, get down!
Deep in the earth, your mouldering bones for posterity lay. But on this night, they stir and moan when you come out to play. Well, come on!
What's going on? Frieda, what are you doing here?
You know me? So you are the one cleaning my room?
Yes, that was me. Every night I visited your room to enjoy my favorite book, The Legend of Great King Conlan. Oh, reading it always brought back fond memories of when I read it as a child. I was so pleased that you treasured the book just as I did. To show my appreciation for you keeping it safe.
Oh, Mum, are you up?
Hilda, you let the spiders in!
It's all right, Mum. I can use these for my bug collection. Maybe I'll get a Sparrow Scout badge.
You're not frightened?
Not really. They're cute, in that ugly sort of way.
You make a fine between meal snack.
Forest giants aren't known to eat people. Are you trying new things because your life's in a rut? Eating people won't fill that void. Wolf! Hey! Wolf!
This was once a cozy little house. The girl who lived here befriended a giant.
I guess she learned her lesson.
Not likely. Odds are, she'd do it again.